Through St. Patrick's, and you have grown to be such young, independent people, and we have watched you flourish. I would like to say all the very, very best for your future, and always remember, geography is your passport to the world, and our geographer year 12s will remind you of that. But in the meantime, enjoy the nice weather and stay safe. All the very, very best.
They can say I've lost my mind.
I don't know, year 12, this is just a special message to my single award science class. It's not exactly the goodbye we had hoped for and imagined, but brighter days do lie ahead. I just want to thank you all for being an absolutely wonderful class. It certainly has been a learning curve for us all, and we've been on the journey together. There's been highs, there's been lows, there's been good days, bad days, not forgetting the crack we had together in between. I really will look back with very fond memories of each one of you. Wherever life brings each one of you, I wish you the very, very best. You're a very talented and unique bunch, and I have no doubt that you have very bright futures ahead of you. Always remember, the sky is the limit, and always believe in yourselves. Look after yourself, stay safe, and don't be a stranger. I look forward to hearing what journey life brings each of you on.
There's a house we can build. Every room inside is filled with things from far away.
Hi, 12 MGD. Well, 2020 is going to be one to remember or forget for some of you. You are in your final year of GCSEs, and school closes early, and you don't get to sit your exams or to have that final celebration with your friends and teachers. But, as always, your health is the most important thing, so I hope you and your families are all keeping well. And I'd like to take this opportunity to say that I thoroughly enjoyed having you this year. You were a great form class, and I hope you have so many cherished memories from St. Patrick's. I wish you every success in your future, and I hope that you achieve the results that you really want and that you deserve. And hopefully I will see you on results day at the end of August, all being well. So have a lovely summer, keep safe, and do an odd wee bit of exercise.
Oh, a million dreams of the world we're gonna make.
Hello, year 12. I hope you're all keeping well. I just want to take this opportunity to say that it has been an absolute pleasure to have been your head of year for the past 2 years. I want to wish you all the very best of luck and every success as you embark on the next chapter within your lives. I hope to see you all back in September. However, if not, please always know that we in St. Patrick's are there if you have needs. In the words of Brian Tracy, I would just like to say, make your life a masterpiece. Imagine no limitations on what you can be, have, or do. Take care and best of luck for the future.
A million dreams are keeping me away. I think of what the world could be. A vision of the one I.
wonderful form class when you were there, and you were very blessed to have such wonderful form teachers and myself and this family. It's a pity things finished the way they did, but would have loved to have got a chance to send us off instead, but unfortunately that didn't happen. I look forward to next year to seeing those of you who have chosen to come back in year 13, and for those of you who have decided to move on, I hope you've really enjoyed your time in St. Patrick's, and I wish you all the best in the future.
Lost through the years, and I've not seen the boring fields in so long. I know I've grown, but I can't wait to go home.
Year 12, I hope you're keeping well. A special hello to my form class. I can't believe our time is ending like this, but doesn't it make you appreciate normal life? When I started in St. Patrick's, you guys showed me the ropes, and it has been wonderful to see you all grow into fantastic young adults. I will miss you all so much, but please remember to believe in yourselves and grab every opportunity that presents itself. You're all capable of so much. See you soon.
I was younger then. Take me back to when we found weekend jobs, and when we got paid, we'd buy cheap spirits and drink them straight. Me and my friends have not thrown up in so long. Oh, how we've grown. I can't wait to go home. I'm on my way, driving at 90 down old country lane, singing to Tiny Dancer, and I miss the way you make me feel. It's real.
My experience at St. Patrick's College will definitely be a memorable one. Although our last year has been cut short, I am thankful for the many years I have had at St. Patrick's. I also would like to thank all of our teachers for helping us through these tough years of GCSEs. I will take a lot of good memories away from St. Patrick's, and I am thankful for every one of them, as they have encouraged me in so many ways possible.
Without you, I just feel crushed. Without you, I've been strong for so long. I never thought how much I needed you.
Hi everyone, I would like to make a brief goodbye and a thank you to all the members of staff and teachers in St. Patrick's College. Although our final year has been cut short, St. Patrick's College would not have been the same without the teachers' support and help throughout our 5 years. The friendship made will continue on in our educational journey. Although we can't see each other at the minute due to the coronavirus, but I hope everyone is keeping well and stay safe.
Come lost, lost, lost.
by the wayside, like everyone else. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, I started a place. Cause now that the corner locked, here were the words that I needed to say. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't. So
year 14, can you believe it is your time to say goodbye to St. Patrick's, and not in a way that any of us would ever have imagined? This is just a quick message to say that you have been a great bunch to work with and get to know over the past 7 years. I would be really sad to see you leave. You know, I suppose it is a strange world we are living in at the minute, but you have so much to look forward to and to be excited about, as you are only beginning the next stage of your young adult life. So just to finish up, I want to wish you all the best for the future. Make sure to embrace all opportunities that come your way. Stay in contact with us, and most importantly, take care.
Hello Year 14, I hope you and your families are well. It's hard to believe that your time with St. Patrick's has come to an end. It's unfortunate that you couldn't celebrate within school. However, I'm sure at home you will make up for those celebrations with your family and friends. I want to wish you all the very best of luck for the future. Make sure to expand those comfort zones, embrace new challenges, and believe in yourselves. Work hard, dream big, and be the best version of you. Anything is possible when you all put your mind to it. Take care, best of luck, and hopefully we'll see each other again in the future.
Hello Year 14, I hope you are keeping well. I can't believe our time is ending like this, but doesn't it make you appreciate normal life? You guys have been wonderful and certainly kept me on crack. I just want to wish you all the best for the future, and remember to grab every single opportunity that presents itself. You're all capable of so, so much. See you all soon. I guess we'll never know. You know, you know. Before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather.